in this video, I'm just going to share my opinion why comics are important and why I love them so much. It happens a lot of times that I don't know what to draw or don't find any inspiration. At that time, I just go and look at the comics which I have, which I used to enjoy in my childhood. And it's amazing. They still interest me. I still enjoy them for an hour just looking at those artwork and reading those dialogues. And I always find something interesting to copy down and redesign. It always gets me to the drawing board. And when I don't know what to draw or which character to draw from comics, I always go to the Spider-Man, because I find Spider-Man is difficult to master, but it's not intimidating. You can draw that character. It's you can arrange certain basic shapes and forms and you can draw this character. Even the character, the Spider-Man, is not intimidating in his nature, his friendly neighborhood. And I like the story of a Spider-Man. Like, even though he's a superhuman with such amazing superpowers, he still has the issue that a normal guy faces. Like, he needs to earn money, he is not rich, he has a problem with his girlfriend, and he needs to take care of his aunt. And all these elements in the story of a Spider-Man make Spider-Man look more believable. And there I can find a sense of responsibility in the character of a Spider-Man. Even after having all the issues of a normal guy, he still chooses to be a person who will help others and protect others. So that's why I love Spider-Man. The character is not only well designed, but his story is more believable and you can relate to that character. And that story becomes more interesting when a Spider-Man gets a formidable foe like Venom. I really love the concept of Venom also. The host gets a superpower not because of certain kind of energy or certain kind of scientific experiment, but because of different entity altogether. So there was a trend in art community to design your own Spider-Sona. That means designing and sketching your own Spider-Man costume.
Thanks for watching the video and keep crushing it.